see the lanes are narrow here because of construction. So it's a 50 mile an hour, but you're gonna see some idiots flying at 70. There is one. I wish they could put some speed camera here. They make it so dangerous, especially if you have a white truck. Look at them. Van as well. Normally there's no traffic. I don't know why it's busy. It's moving though, but there's usually not this amount of traffic moving from 9 o'clock. Going like 52 miles an hour. Normally around this time I'm going maximum speed, which is like 56 miles an hour. So I've no idea why this commotion. Oh well. Now I'm caught in two minds. Should I keep going straight A2 or should I turn here A249 and do this exit here, which takes me on the M20 motorway, then M26, then M25. If I keep going straight, what does it say here? It says 22 minutes to M25. So there's no traffic. I don't know. Okay, let's just go straight today. Normally I use this one. The west, the M20, M25. M20, M26, then M25. But this one takes me straight onto the M25. which is alright. I haven't used this one in a while. Let's try it. I was hoping some of these trucks would come here. To go to this lane once I overtake this one. I'm in the fast lane. The only reason I used this lane because I needed to give way to that van which was filtering into the main motorway. I don't like to stay on the fast lane for a long time. It's more like I'm being selfish because they are faster cars and it takes a long time to overtake, especially on a truck. I can go fast. Well, if I cleared him, that's it. Mirror signal maneuver. That's it. Let's use three lanes so I can overtake with more patience, because the first lane is accessible to faster cars, and this one is slow but he's fast, slower than me but he's going fast, so it will take me a while to clear the whole truck, but I'm patient because I'm not blocking anyone who's going faster than me. Sun is blinding. Here I'm gonna stay in this lane because there are trucks which are gonna filter in from there. I'll move to the outer lane once I get past that filter lane to make it safe. See how they're coming in red. time now, there's no point changing lane, because this lane is just gonna go out. So instead of mucking about from this lane to that lane, you just stay in your lane. Goes to Rochester, Westmoreland. But me, I'm going straight. I need to get to the M25. Crossing that river, the Medway River. Yeah. There's one thing. the M25 south. This is north, so we are on the south. We're going on south. Or 60. If it's 60, we're fine. These people, instead of going and then you fly in your way, you go out here. Yeah. Change my lane, because I've realized those ones, they're not moving fast. It's more dangerous if you just keep this lane, that lane, this lane, that lane. It's better to just... Anyway, that's how I do it personally. I try to see like as far as I can, as far ahead as I can. That I don't have to keep changing lanes and It's in front there we have the STGO trucks, which is a special order trucks. these ones, the STG, or they're called the STGO. They move, they have to be accompanied by law. Because according to the law, a truck, no vehicle should be more than 44 tons in gross weight. So this one is way more over. And they have three categories of these ones. So in order for them to move, you have to give like a notice to the police, to the road authority, and they'll give you like the route which he has to move. So this probably maybe 60, it's over 44 ton, which is the legal limit. You're gonna need any one of those three lanes, because this lane goes out. So it's better to just stay in there. Once you go past the depression, whatever that is called, this one will go out. What is it? I need to worry, to be worried of, see this truck, it's got the telltale signs that it's gonna want to come to this lane. One is this number plate, it's got a European number plate, and most of them they'll be getting lost, so it's gonna wanna use this lane. So I just know I have to be prepared for him to change the lane and use this one, you see? And both of them. And why are you changing like this? And look at this idiot. There's loads of people who are so dangerous on these roads, man.